If you've been sick of writing pigs everywhere in Minecraft, I've got great news. Welcome back to Escapist News Now. I'm Andrea, Rene, and yes, your Minecraft prayers have been answered. If you have Minecraft prayers, that is. Mojang's head developer, Bergensten, tweeted that PC version of Minecraft has sold over 10 million copies. To celebrate, a subtle hint was dropped about the upcoming 1.6 update with this photo. Horses. Now, come on, I'm a little shocked it took this long to get horses officially in the game, considering there have been horse mods out for ages through Mo Creatures and various other sources. The 10 million figure is just for PC and Mac versions of the game and doesn't incorporate the Xbox version or the Android and iOS Pocket editions either, so total copies of Minecraft sold is probably pretty high. Any guesses, anyone? As Steve wrote over on the Escapist Magazine site, to put things in perspective, Call of Duty Black Ops 2 has sold 7.5 million copies. Now granted, that was over a shorter period of time, but an interesting comparison nonetheless. If you guys haven't gotten into Minecraft yet, it isn't too late to start, especially since Mojang recently unveiled Minecraft Realms, their new subscription-based service aimed at families. Are you guys into Minecraft at all? Do you know any cool mods? Let me know in the comments below and be sure to hit subscribe for the latest gaming news right here on The Escapist. Thanks guys, and I'll see you next time.